bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, because it's gonna be a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is. Alright, you got this. Now just try to land on the roof as quietly as possible. Not sure how, but, you know, be cool.
Door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
got eyes on him. Need some assistance.
Air support has lost visual.
I feel like this story is gonna make for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Yeah.